your side.
The realms are in constant flux. They shift and change like an endless dream. Shao Kahn's defeat should have marked our victory against a threatened merge of Earthrealm and Outworld. Instead, it heralded a new struggle for independence.
Shinnok will be displeased by your inability to take Earthrealm.
Hold your tongue, sorcerer! Raiden!
Your invasion of Earthrealm violated the rules of mortal combat, Shao Kahn. Your Tar-Kaadan horde has been routed by the forces of light. Even now, your allies desert you.
Quan Chi! Traitor!
Earthrealm will never succumb to the forces of darkness, Quan Chi. Now you will face the judgment of the Elder Gods.
Nice move, Liu Kang.
It was really your move. I merely redirected your own power against you. And I could sense your chi. I knew you were there.
I should never underestimate the combat skill of the White Lotus.
I am surprised to see you so soon after Shao Kahn's defeat.
I've taken leave from the Adinian resistance to solve a troubling puzzle. Many of our forces have disappeared, vanished without a trace. We cannot sustain these losses and still hope to reclaim Adinia.
Many White Lotus have also disappeared.
By the gods.
Who do you think is responsible?
Shao Kahn was defeated. Quan Chi is rumored to be imprisoned by the Elder Gods. Only two factions remain that are bold enough to fill the void left behind.
The Lin Kuei and the Black Dragon.
Precisely. We need to know for certain if they're responsible. They're from your realm, which is why I need your help.
You'll need more than just my help. Contact Sonya Blade. She has a better understanding of the Black Dragon than I. I will search for Sub-Zero. Snow. Out of place this time of year. If my hunch is correct. Kitana, have you contacted Sonya Blade?
Yes. It seems she has been on Kano's trail for the past week.
I'm not surprised.
She will contact you later. I am returning to Outworld. Have you found Sub-Zero?
Not yet, but I feel I'm getting... close!
Closer than you think!
Round one. Fight!
Ah!
this the way of the so-called forces of light? Exterminate your enemies?
It was you who attacked me, ninja.
Many of our warriors have disappeared, and now I have found their assassin.
I didn't kill any Lin Kuei.
I heard your communication. You and your special forces dogs were about
to... We're investigating the disappearance of our comrades as well. It seems we have a common enemy, Sub-Zero. The question is, are you willing to work together to uncover the truth?
How do I know I can trust you?
Because I'm about to save your life.
What? Scorpion.
Go, now. We will meet again later.
You allowed Sub-Zero to escape. Now you will suffer my wrath!
Round one. Fight!
So strange.
I have seen this trick before. Your illusion does not fool me, Shang Tsung.
Round one. Fight!
Ah!
Strange. If this was Shang Tsung, he would have reverted back to his normal state. His aura, it feels strange, foreign. I must take him to my masters. They will be able to attune to his chi and discover his origin. Masters! Masters! Where are they? Why don't they answer?
Because they no longer draw breath.
Shang Tsung!
And soon, neither will you!
Round one, fight!
May the Elder Gods bind you in the Nether Realm for your treachery, sorcerer. This is Liu Kang.
Sonya here.
Have you found Kano?
I almost caught up with him, but he disappeared. I did get close enough to tag him. I've been trying to initiate a technoportal to his current location, but I can't stabilize it. How goes your search for Sub-Zero?
The Lin Kuei are not behind this. They are suffering losses as well. I think there is a new threat. I fought a warrior. Something resembling a red devil with a bolt of lightning on his chest. At first I thought it was Shang Tsung transforming his appearance. I have ruled out that possibility. This is a different warrior altogether. I clearly sense an abnormality in his chi.
His chi?
The energy that courses through all things in the universe. His aura is unlike anything I have seen before. I will try to attune to it.
Attune to his... Don't do anything crazy, Liu Kang.
I will be fine.
You may be the champion of Mortal Kombat, but you are not invincible.
Liu Kang, come in! Liu Kang! Something must have gone wrong. Kitana, this is Sonya Blade. Please respond.
Kitana here.
Something happened to Liu Kang. He may need help. My technoportals are unstable and I can't risk ending up in the middle of nowhere. Can you portal to him?
Unfortunately, no. There is a crisis here in Outworld that demands my full attention. I do not have time to explain.
Understood. I'll have to go there myself.
I will join you when I can.
Sonya out. If the portal was working properly, I could get to Liu Kang immediately. But the destination is too erratic. I can't risk emerging in the wrong place. Or worse, bringing something here.
It's a little late to be worrying about that.
Who are you?
I'm Catwoman. And I really need to be getting back to Gotham City. So if you could just maybe...
Security breach, portal room, initiate immediate lockdown. You aren't going anywhere.
Not tonight, honey. I have a headache. All right, then. No one cages this kitty.
Round one. Fight!
Ah!
Security will take care of you. I've got to get to Liu Kang. No sign of Liu Kang. Or anyone, for that matter. I've got a bad feeling about this. Sonya here.
Sonya, it's Jax. Who's this woman in the brig?
She calls herself Catwoman. I'll question her later. She's not a priority right now. Something's come up.
What's wrong?
I need help locating Liu Kang. Follow my signal and rendezvous with me as soon as... Baraka!
Sonya!
Just get here as soon as you can. Sonya, out!
Jax won't save you this time.
Round one. Fight!
I don't know what Baraka's doing in Earthrealm, but it's suspicious. If a new invasion is coming, Raiden must be informed. Raiden? Where are you? There may be another invasion of Earthrealm. Shao Kahn may be returning. Raiden, can you hear me? Raiden! Red, with a lightning bolt on his chest. This must be the warrior Liu Kang fought. Who are you?
I am Captain Marvel.
Captain? Why are you here?
Oh, confused. Don't understand. The rage! The rage!
Round one.
Ah!
maybe I can get some answers out of you.
Cap, what happened? My ring's not working right, but I got here as soon as I could.
Green Lantern? Beware! The Rage! Oh.
The Rage? I take it he means you. What did you do to Cap?
The same thing I'm going to do to you!
Round one. Fight!
Thanks for the save. Whoever she is, she was ready to finish me. You look bad, but whatever is going on is affecting us all. Come on, I'll take you to the UN space station so Batman and Wonder Woman can have a look at you.
Sonya, what happened? What are you doing in Raiden Sky Temple? When I lost contact with you, I was about to... Hey, what's wrong?
Kano?
Kano?
I finally found you.
What are you talking about?
This time you won't get away. Fight!
Round one. Fight!
Explain yourselves.
I don't know what happened. She just attacked me.
I saw you as the enemy. I thought you were a threat. I can't explain it. I'm sorry, Jax.
It's all right. You seem to have snapped out of it.
She was most likely influenced by the same forces that have affected Liu Kang.
Liu Kang, what happened to you?
I was captured by the invaders. Fortunately, Raiden rescued me.
He was being held aboard that vessel.
I came here to find you, Raiden, and was attacked by two warriors. They retreated to that space station.
I do not know from where these invaders come or who leads them. But it is clear that Earthrealm faces a grave new challenge. Our world is merging with another. I can feel it.
But Shao Kahn was destroyed! We stopped him from merging Earthrealm with Outworld.
The Emperor may still live, and these new warriors may be his reinforcements.
Then let's do something about it. Sonya, let's get back to the base. We can mount a counterattack from there.
When I got to the Wuxi Academy, you were already gone. I did find some guy dressed in red tights, though. I had him medevac to the infirmary. Then I followed your signal to Raiden's temple. You gotta stop running off like that, Sonya. We're a team. You can't take on the bad guys alone.
I know. I'll work on it.
Go get yourself patched up. Meantime, I'll prep the portal for a jump to that space station. We'll take them by surprise.
Sounds like a plan. But I have to warn you, the portal has been less than cooperative lately.
Nothing I can't handle. She's right. Log shows the portal was having a hard time focusing. Probably a side effect of the two universes merging. The ethereal matrix seems to be more stable now. Just a few adjustments and we should be back in business. There. That's more like it.
Impressive.
What the hell?
Allow me to introduce myself. Lex Luthor. Perhaps you've heard of me, or a little company I run called LexCorp.
This area requires top clearance, and I don't remember inviting you to the party.
My technicians at LexCorp picked up a massive signal emanating from this base, indicating highly advanced technology. I'm the hands-on managerial type, so I came to see for myself. And I must say I am impressed. A teleportation device. Maybe you and I should do business.
It's a portal. As for doing business, maybe it's time I gave you a demonstration of my impressive technology.
I'd prefer a handshake, but if you insist.
Round one. Fight!
What happened?
They found our base. Somehow he breached our defenses.
Who's he?
Called himself Lex Luthor. He runs some company. Acts like he's gonna take over the world.
Looks like you put a stop to that.
Only one way to be sure. Let's take out that space station. Sonya,
Sonya, you copy?
We've apparently been sent to different locations on the station. I think the portal still needs some work.
We'll need to regroup. Stay where you are. I'll try to... Hold on. Someone's coming.
We've set up a temporary holding facility as requested, Wonder Woman. It should hold Captain Marvel until he's recovered.
My thanks. If this Earth merge continues, everyone's powers may be affected. I'll be joining you shortly with our newest guest.
Affirmative. Are there any special security measures in...
Well now, this just got a whole lot more interesting.
Round one, fight!
Secure. What's your situation?
I'm fine. We need to locate the main command center to cripple this station's capabilities.
Right. Stay where you are. I'll follow your signal and come to you.
You're not going anywhere.
Sub-Zero?
I take it you two know each other.
He is Jax, a formidable warrior, as you will soon discover.
Well, warrior, I don't know what your universe is doing to mine, or what you're doing to this station, but true warriors don't use guns. And if it's a fight you want, you'll soon be joining your friend in a cell.
Round one, fight!
Never guess who I bumped into. Sub-Zero.
What's he doing up here?
Obviously, I'm a captive. It would appear that we are now allies.
Appearances can be deceiving.
True, but you would be a fool to refuse my help.
What do you think, Sonya? Should we trust him?
Better the devil you know than the devil you don't.
All right then, Sub-Zero. Tell us what you know.
Only that these warriors are unlike anything I have encountered. I don't know yet who commands them.
Any ideas?
The most logical assumption would be that Shao Kahn has returned to finish what he started with this new army. Now I need to find someone, a sorcerer who may have answers.
Sorcerer? I don't like the sound of that.
Like it or not, we need him. Where there is threat of invasion, he usually knows something about it.
The Lin Kuei are not welcome here.
Raiden, I come seeking assistance.
Assistance? For what end? Your kind has challenged me before.
I'm not my brother.
But you are still Lin Kuei. Fight!
Round one. Fight!
Powerful than your sibling, but the corruption of the Lin Kuei remains within you. And for that reason, I...
The Lin Kuei also have reason to be concerned about this new crisis.
Indeed. The Lin Kuei act solely in their own self-interest, regardless of the impact on Earthrealm. Why then should I give you the location of Quan Chi?
For the same reason you helped my brother, to protect Earthrealm.
That rock formation in the distance, it was not here before the invaders came. But through it, I've gained insight. Earthrealm is merging with another world. Powers are shifting, rebalancing. I have felt the effects in Shao Kahn's defeat, and they have grown ever stronger.
Quan Chi foresaw the intrusion from the other world, and that their champion would pose a dire threat.
And the Lin Kuei sent you to eliminate this champion.
Yes. Much like this rock formation, the warrior's fortress appeared near the Lin Kuei temple. I wore him down and sealed him in ice.
You did not wear him down. His power was siphoned away, redistributed to others.
I must find Quan Chi, to demand he reveal all that he knows.
Very well, Sub-Zero. I will show you the way. Search for Scorpion and you will find Quan Chi. But be forewarned. Betray my trust at your own peril.
Scorpion was here. I can sense the Nether, but he must have vanished from this spot.
Well, isn't this interesting? A masked man in Gotham. And from the look of you, I'd say you're no hero.
You do not look so innocent yourself.
Name's Deathstroke.
Sub-Zero.
So, who are you hunting? Or are you just looking for a fight?
It is none of your concern.
Fair enough. But I've been around this world, and I've never heard of a Sub-Zero.
I'm not from your world.
Then you're in enemy territory.
And I assume you are the enemy.
Smart boy.
Round one. Fight!
Scorpion's trail is weak, but I can still track it. This way. This is where Scorpion first entered the mortal realm. What was he doing here? What is this place?
It's the Batcave. Your world is invading mine, affecting everything and everyone in it. Don't think you'll take me so easily.
Then I will do it the hard way.
Round one. Fight!
Welcome, Sub-Zero, to the Netherrealm.
Quan Chi! There were rumors that the Elder Gods had punished you. I see the rumors were true.
I won't be bound here for long. I believe you know my enforcer. You share a violent history from what I understand.
You will pay for the murder of my family and clan!
That was not me.
Who else could it be? Scorpion, finish him!
Fight!
Round one, fight!
Elder Gods underestimate me.
You're free.
The realms have become unstable. Our world is colliding with another, the merging fueled by combat. The intense battle between such bitter enemies caused a rift powerful enough to shatter my bonds.
You used us.
I'm a sorcerer. The world as we know it is in peril. None will survive, regardless of allegiance. Return to your Thunder God. Tell him if he wishes to save his precious Earth realm, he'll have to ally himself with devils. Search their cities. Find the princess. She has seen our enemy.
Great gag!
The princess. Where is she?
Princess? Didn't I kill the last guy that called me that? He should have known! I'm the only joker around here! Oops! Where did that come from?
You will pay for that with your life!
Round one, fight! Scorpion wins.
Hello, Joker. Looks like you could use some help. I already have a few recruits. How'd you like to join us?
Diana, you have returned.
Not for long. Batman has requested my presence. Earth is being split just as Themyscira has, by forces we don't yet understand. I've returned to ready the Amazons for war.
Great Hera!
Who are you? What business do you have on Themyscira?
I am Scorpion. I seek the princess.
I am Princess of Earth. You may speak to me, Scorpion. Batman told me of your battle.
You are not the princess I seek.
You may not roam this island at will. Even though you are an invader, I promise you, if you come with me, you will not be harmed.
You cannot harm me, but I will show you the meaning of pain!
Round one, fight!
Princess is not here. She is near.
You need some help, stranger?
The princess. If you know where she is, you will deliver her to me.
You're not from this universe. All the same, I'd encourage you to get to safety. For your own well-being, you'd better come with me. Magic.
Sorcery. Surrender the princess, or die!
Round one. Fight!
Ha!
Cortana, you will come with me.
I should have known Dark Khan would send another assassin.
Dark Khan?
I have seen your master witness the destruction. I will not let him take Earthrealm as well!
Round one, fight!
Scorpion. But she has gotten too close to the enemy. Rage has all but consumed her. I can control her for now.
What will you do with her?
Kill her. She may have lost her mind, but she still has her uses. I will not leave her to you yet, Baraka. One of the enemy is near. Draw him to the Nether Realm where he will be weak. Kill him. When you have finished with your prey, meet me at Raiden Sky Temple. The time has come for old rivalries to be put aside.
Then you helped him escape?
It was not intentional, I swear to you.
You have betrayed my trust, Sub-Zero.
He did you a service.
Kitana!
You dare to come here, sorcerer?
Not to fight, I assure you.
Then for what purpose?
By now, I am sure you are aware of the merging. Its effects are far-reaching. Even the Netherrealm is vulnerable.
I care not for the wasteland you call home.
Kitana?
You believe that you're in control? That your allies are enough to stave off the coming destruction? Think again, Thunder God.
Kitana!
I will destroy you all!
This is your doing, sorcerer.
It is no spell of mine. She is a harbinger of things to come. It will only get worse.
What is this?
I've used the last of my power to purge her of the rage. I am at your mercy, Raiden.
Why would you do this?
To win your trust.
What is it that we face?
Perhaps she can show you.
At first I thought it was the Emperor, but it is someone much more powerful. Dark Khan.
The portal Raiden disrupted did not destroy the Emperor. It created a monster. Dark Khan's energy is slowly grinding the two universes together, agitating us until we become enraged and fight. Combat releases the rage, hastening the merging.
Then Dark Khan must be stopped.
Not yet.
We must first eliminate his forces. But to do so will require the unthinkable.
Bitter rivals must fight as one to focus the rage against our enemies.
So it shall be. We will seek out Dark Khan's forces. Hunt them down in pairs. Liu Kang, you must fight alongside Shang Tsung.
I will do as you ask, Raiden.
This could prove interesting.
Shang Tsung and I have just arrived at the fortress. No sign of the enemy.
You can chat with your woman later. We have a job to do. People to kill.
Your forces got the better of me before. My powers may not be at full force, but as you can see, I have friends.
The warrior Sub-Zero warned us about.
Let us finish what he could not. Fight!
Round one. Fight!
A challenge than your masters.
Do not test me, Shang Tsung! I should have killed you at the academy!
What stopped you?
Shang Tsung, your treachery ends here!
Round one, fight!
Be. You are more powerful than before.
I was weakened when last we fought, but energies are in constant flux as a result of the merging. Now I am revitalized, surging with power. I could finish you right now.
You want to finish? You got it.
Leave him. He is defeated. Now you face a more deadly adversary.
Round one. Fight!
Something which I enjoyed.
I owe you my gratitude.
Save your pathetic graciousness. Were it not for Darkon, I would kill you now. Our objective is complete. We must return to the others.
We couldn't stop them either. They overpowered us.
How can this be?
It was a skinny one, dressed in purple with green hair, stronger than you'd think.
I have fought him before. Jester with a twisted face.
A clown? You were defeated by a clown?
It may be as you said, Shang Tsung. Energy shifting, causing imbalances.
I don't need you to make excuses for me, and I don't need your approval!
Kano, calm down. Don't want to do this
you
now.
You think you could have handled him? You can't even handle me!
We shall see.
Round one. Fight!
As much as I would love to see you two kill each other, there are bigger issues to deal with.
Agreed.
Sonya here.
This is Jax.
I'm at the base. I have some bad news.
They were at the base. A guy in an exosuit dropped me. Then they used our techno portal. I think they're headed to Outworld.
Then that is where we must go. We all know what is at stake. If we fail, none of us will survive.
Then we shall go to Outworld. Worse than when I left.
This is what will become of the realms if we do not stop Dark Khan.
Over there! Dark Khan's forces!
Their commander approaches. I will speak with him, but be ready to fight.
I'm Superman. We need to know your intentions.
I am Raiden, God of Thunder. With me are the mightiest warriors in all the realms. We have come to challenge you in mortal combat. You will be defeated.
Don't be so sure, Raiden. If you want to fight, you'll find my friends and I are up to the challenge.
Kang, what's wrong?
I can sense something. Something big. It's here!
Dark Khan!
Flowing through them, Raiden and his allies battled the invaders with a diabolical elation. But as the dust settled, it was clear that neither side had won. The few comrades still standing tried to free themselves of the bloodlust.
Yes. Dark Khan is heading to that fortress. We should follow him.
An obvious course of action. But having been suggested by you, Shang Tsung, I must consider that you are leading us into a trap.
You have good reason to doubt me. Long have I fought against you, but this time I swear, we fight together.
No, you are in league with Dark Khan. You lured us to our doom. If we are to perish, then so shall you, sorcerer.
Round one, fight. Fight!
This is the end, Shang Tsung. I will finish you!
Raiden, stop! Shang Tsung is not the enemy this time.
Step aside, Liu Kang.
No, I will not let you kill him.
Then you have turned your back on Earthrealm, broken your vow, and betrayed me. Fight!
Round one, fight!
What have I done?
You have wasted precious time. We must destroy Dark Khan, take the battle to his fortress.
You are right, but this fight is mine alone. It was my lightning blast that created Dark Khan.
Do not be a fool. You heard what Quan Chi said. We must fight together.
No. The rage will only turn us against each other. I will face him alone.
To stop me.
Superman. Raiden. The rest of your forces were defeated.
So were yours. Nobody won here.
Then it is between us now.
That's fine with me.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
fight!
Destroy the Earth.
Enough.
You don't fight for him.
Neither do you.
Silence!
Seems we have a common enemy.
And a common goal.
On your feet! This battle is not yet over! You will fight!
Don't give in to the rage, Raiden! It can be overcome!
Focus. We must focus.
What are you doing?
If we fight together, we can channel his own energy against him.
Sounds like a plan.
Face each other, or face me. It makes no difference. You will fight! Round one. Fight!
Superman! He's gone. Shao Kahn's throne room. The realms have been restored. If you are anything like Shao Kahn, you will find no refuge here. Your fate will be decided by the Elder Gods.